I never look your eyes of sorrow. I never.